Hi, this is Sam Guan with Siemens PLM Software. Today I want to demonstrate another one of those design for manufacturing functionality within the HD 3D tools, which we have a checkmate. In this case, I have Prismatic mill part. And what we want to do is, as the design is complete, a lot of times that designer does not have an understanding what kind of process will take place during the milling of this particular part. So we're going to run that design for manufacturing. So once again, access our HD 3D tools. In there we will see a checkmate, and then we want to go ahead and run a particular test. So we want to set up a test and run to this particular part. So once again, we see that there's many checks that is out of the box, and we see that the additional checks are available now for design for manufacturing. We want to go ahead and select a prismatic mill. So once we add that, we'll go ahead and execute the test, and then the test will go and give us the results in a checkmate the look. And then now, once we see that, we can go ahead and turn on a see-through mode. In this particular test, that we see that the results, there are a lot of what we call deep holes. Basically, the length of the drill or length of the machine, the milling or the drill, is over the diameter versus the length. Some of these ratios are a little could be a cost concern, because the tool will definitely move. You will not be able to get a consistency of the depth that you want to, and then be able to see that clarity using a see-through mode. Next thing what we see is what we call the entry or exit that is not perpendicular, it's in the angle. And then we also see that a lot of those has a flat bottom versus have a drill tool bit that has a angle. And the next one we'll want to see is basically that this particular one is, if we're milling this part, typically is you will not see a sharp corner. That is just not possible as you are milling this particular pocket. So once again, that error is pointed out by using design for manufacturing. And then we also see that a fillet, a lot of times at this reverse fillet, it's very difficult. You have to use a very specific type of milling tools to get that kind of results. And then some of these other are non-standard hole size, and once again that is being defined and located by this check process. Okay, as we continue to take a look, and we also see that we can see that the hole are intersecting another hole, and once again we want to make sure that the user understand what's taking place when that is taking place. The last one we want to see, this is a very interesting one, is what we call the tool accessibility. We can see that this particular, we want to drill a hole going down, but the ability to drill down into that area is almost impossible to drill something at a 90 degree. But however, the designer did not see that and go ahead and create a feature underneath that, so that actually could cause the manufacturer error during the machining of this particular part. This type of data check is available inside for design for manufacturing. So a lot of times that user will be able to see what kind of errors that they introduce in the design process that could cause problems during the manufacturing. Thank you.